They say it takes a village to raise a child, and we have a few villages here that have congregated that have had a big impact in both Ramananda and Mohini's upbringing. Ramananda has just always been really responsible, and he's turned into a very chivalrous and very kind, very open-hearted, and just a wonderful young man.
Mohini is very feminine, however, she has the capability of doing what a man does. These are the attributes, the charms, the characteristics that Mohini has. She's a very vibrant, colorful, very enjoyable personality. And when she has a fixed mind on something, she definitely achieves it. There's no question about it.
May all the directive energies of the cosmos unite our hearts. May the universal principles, the life force, and the heavens keep us two together.
हाँ तुझको बसाया है धड़कन में सांवरे
Love is a strange thing. It is something I struggled to understand and relate to for a very long time. It wasn't until I met you I finally understood what it meant to actually love. You found your way into my heart, a place that was dark till I met you.
I promise to love you and work to make that love unconditional. I promise to provide for you and take care of you and any children with whom we may be blessed.
Love is me and you together. Without you, I would be incomplete, and so would my heart. I love you, Rami, and I can't wait to surf the waves with you.
Today, I select Srimad Ramananda Das as a suitable husband to whom I shall give my daughter, Srimati Mohini Dasi, in sacred marriage.
Have never got along. No, I'm just joking. She's my little sister, and I love her with all my heart, and I'm so happy to see her smiling.
I'm just so fortunate to have her as a sister, as a best friend in my life. I know that Rami will take really good care of her, and thank you so much for coming into our lives and for making her so happy, and I really wish you both the best in the future. Thank you.
I never knew anybody until I knew you.
I just want to congratulate Ramananda. He found a wonderful wife from a good family. We hope you'll give them your blessings that they have a happy, ecstatic marriage.
happy that Rami and Mohini are getting married. She seems like a really cool girl, and I'm happy to have her as a new little sister.
I was really happy to be able to see you guys grow together and blossom together, and I know that Rami, you make her very happy, so I just can't wait to see what the future holds for the both of you.